This is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. Maybe the creature they call the gazette, who balances things on its head cause it's flat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mountain Bat. Or a sort of, kind of, hat-wearing cat!
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think and you dragged me right onto the stage. Well, now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. And a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can do. Oh, the things you can do. If you're willing to try. Think invisible ink. Or a gink with a stink. Or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind. I'd love to be you. Oh, the things you can make. When you think about fruit.
Cherry on top.
You don't.
Oh, the things you can think.
Think I'm an elephant up in a tree.
Think of a person too tiny to see.
One feather tail.
Bye.
Horton!
Beth Horton!
Horton, here's a who!
On the 15th of May, in the jungle of Newell, in the heat of the day, in the cool of the pool, he was splashing and enjoying the jungle's great joy, when Horton the elephant,
Horton the elephant,
Horton the elephant, heard a small voice. That's funny.
But Horton,
there's no one around. As if some tiny person were calling for help.
Help! Help!
I'll help you, but who are you and where? Speck of dust blowing past through the air. I say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that was able to yell. So you know what I think? I think that there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's trembling in fear. And who'll blow in the pool, he has no way to steer. He's alone in the I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
I tell you sincerely, my ears are quite keen and I heard them quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Got the voice. That's another.
That's the Wicked Sham Brothers.
Out of his-
I just have to save them because after all, a person is a person, no matter how small. A person is a person, no matter how
small.
Say
are the sir. Now that we have reached your ears, we're tiny little people saying thanks in advance, hoping perchance you'll try. Here on who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
I won't let you down. I won't let you fall.
Mom and Dad are just home from the Who PTA.
He was Mommy's little boy.
He was Daddy's little boy.
He was never any trouble till this thinking thing began.
We must put him down the door.
Will he hate us?
Maybe so.
Oh, where are the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has all the answers? I don't know.
JoJo! JoJo, I am now the mayor of Who. I have just been elected. Expected.
We've just had a talk with your teachers today, and they didn't have one single good thing to say.
You have invented new things which defy all description.
You gave Miss O'Durley a nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild they disrupted your classes and made Miss McAvoo drop her new glasses, which is why you got suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man, what in Who has gotten your head? Now, Horton has found us. We are safe on a clover. But clearly our troubles are far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now clean your mouth and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
Get out! Go away! Got me in trouble.
All right, I'll be going. But first, let me say...
Oh, the things you can think! Oh,
get out!
Think as you splash
be quiet!
As you sit there...
I'm and not talk, listening.
La, 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 la.
McGilligan's pool.
This might be a pool like I've read up in books, connected to one of those underground brooks. An underground river that starts here and flows right under this bathtub, and then who knows? It's possible. Anything's possible. It might go along down where no one can see, right under State Highway 2. Right under the wagons, right under the toes of Mrs. Umbroso, who's hanging out close. It's possible, anything's possible. It's possible, anything's possible. This might be a river, now might it be, connecting the Gallagher's might be swimming toward me.
Jojo, I think you've been thinking again.
Now I say this with firmness, but terrible sorrow. Young man, we will have to deal with you come tomorrow.
Clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking it does speck and speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know. Not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great figures all feel this way. Call me a lunatic, okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings, yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky.
I'm
nobody knows that I have wings. As wings I can fly around the plain or beyond the sky. And someday soon you will hear my plea. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the air. Please believe in me.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's there?
It's me, Jojo, Mayor's son.
I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real, or are you a really large thing?
Oh, I'm real all right. I'd state that in ink.
In my things, I imagine I go to a lot of strange places, as if I had wings. I love a good thing.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Oh, me too. And I go to strange places like Sala Saloon.
When you dream, do you dream you could fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one could have things such as ours. Yes, I have wings. I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. Called my name and you set me free. One small voice in the universe,
one true friend in the universe.
Who believes in me?
Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Horton. You and Sala Salu.
The cake. So I went to the doctor. doctor named Dick, whose office was high in a tree by a lake. She cried, "Mr. Doctor, oh please do you know of some sort of pill that would make my tail grow?"
"Tut, tut," said the doctor. "Such talk is too absurd. Your little tail is just right for your size, bird."
Big Gertrude had tantrums. She raised it again. The finally the doctor just had to give in.
Bring me the pillberry bush. Go. 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 Go.
What was that? Something's itching me. What was that? Something's twitching me. What was that? Are the feathers I see? I think my tail's beginning. Oh my word, this is a wonderful second bird. Wow, I'm colorful. What a bird I'm beginning to be. Amazing Gertrude. Yes, it will. One more, one more, one more pill. I'll have the biggest tail. The biggest tail of all.
So Gertrude is happy. Her tail's nice and long.
Kid, fasten your seatbelt, because now things go wrong.
Thank you. floor, don't you agree?
Well, just to be sure, we are hanging it up
to a black-bottomed eagle named
Quiet Bodyguard!
That bird dropped that clover somewhere inside of a giant field of clovers 10 miles wide. I'll find it or bust. Well, I shall find my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, so clover by clover by clover with care. A listening call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Hello? JoJo.
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small. I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102, 103.
Oh, notice me, Horton, feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me, Horton, Horton together.
By clover, I was just a no one
only yesterday. You showed up and showed me something more. Now I've become a someone who has someone.
When I noticed your kind and your powerful heart, so notice me, Horton.
Oh, the world would be something new.
Notice me, Horton.
If they noticed a thing, Horton.
Horton.
The way I $2,999,999. It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
Me, it's Maisie, up here.
Maisie, are you on a nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just never thought I'd see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Mort. Neither did I. Oh, could that not all sing? Tell your
Oh, Maisie, I couldn't of all silly things. I haven't got feathers, I haven't got wings. And not only that, I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor who's in the lurch.
Oh, I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. It'll only take, say, one afternoon.
Okay. Well, everyone needs a vacation. Go ahead and take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it. But please be back soon, 1 hour, maybe two. I have to find JoJo. I've got to save who.
Hit it, Cat! Sing, sing, Vermillion! Toodaloo!
Now that's that.
And he sat, and he sat, and he sat, and he sat. He sat all that day, and he kept the egg warm. He sat all that night through a terrible
sound. I'm cold and I'm wet, and I'm catching. Hurry, I've got to save who. Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save who.
Horton, I brought you a scarf.
Thank you, Gertrude. Have you heard from Maisie?
Yeah, she sent a card from Palm Beach.
Palm Beach? Oh, Gertrude, what if she never comes back?
Don't worry, she will. Hey, Horton, notice anything?
Yes, it's getting colder.
And then came the winter, the snow and the sleet, and icicles hung from his trunk and his feet.
I won't leave this nest, no, I meant what I said. This egg might get frozen, but the who's could be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard Maisie beg. Now I'm caught between a dust bag and an incubating egg. Oh no. Hunter!
tree. The bidding will begin at $10,000. Do I hear $10,000? $10,000. $10,000. $20,000. Anyone? $20,000. Do I hear $1 million? $1 million. $1 million. And sold to the man with the sideburns and the greasy black. Oh, pardon me, sweetheart. The bidding will go to the man from the circus instead.
I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through hailstorms, lightning, and snow. Will you please take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I've got a date. And a lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success! And it's all thanks to me! Amazing Horton, that exciting circus sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed. Amazing Horton, while I was off taking vacation, you made your fortune of amazingness. I may be unreliable, fancy free, irresponsible, crazy me, always eager to fly. But seeing you gives me true delight. Just this once, I've done something right. The egg is all yours. No, don't thank me. I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck. And goodbye.
what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. Well now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you'd be left up to me? This fool of an elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Guess I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories I'll tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. One day we'll go to so much trouble fighting my way there. When I get close, it disappears. If we can't get there, we're gonna stay there. If it takes a smile, I lost my poor who's and my friend Jojo, too. I hope they've all made it to Seussical. High on a mountain or lost on the sea, sooner or later I'll find it.
I have a picture of how it will be on the day I do. Troubles will be through, and I'll be home.
About Gertrude McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is a tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Psst. Horton! Horton, are you there?
Who's there?
Horton! No, Horton, it's me, Gertrude. Are you all right? I was so worried.
Gertrude, how did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little, it was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying. So I flew to the doctor.
The doctor named Dake, and he said,
"My tail has been a mistake."
And she said,
"Dr. Dake, I've been foolish and vain. Pluck it out, get it off, I won't do it again."
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Just a one feather tail. But suddenly, Gertrude could sail. And I sailed on the junk, which practically sunk for you. I trampled through the trees full of furious bees for you. I slugged through a fog and a choking smog, not a sloggy slope, through a stinking fog, but my slip was gripped by a vicious dog for you. Nothing that I wouldn't, and I couldn't, and I haven't got through. I sprained my little toe and hobbled like so for you. They came the hit and run, I staggered on one for you. Now here I am, the worst for wear. Here you are, I'm here, and you're there. And maybe now you'll know I care for you.
Oh yes, Horton, and just one more thing. It took me 7 weeks, but I found your clover too.
Gertrude, I've never noticed. You're amazing.
It was nothing.
Who's? Hello? Who's? Hello?
Hello!
Mr. Mayor, is JoJo all right?
Hi, Horton.
Oh, JoJo, thank goodness. Little buddy, now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how.
Ha! Ha!
Ha! How did you get here? Oh no! Oh my God!
You can't run away from a sour kangaroo. From Palm Beach to
No, wait! Hey, where are you taking me?
Well, Horton, we're taking you back. You're gonna be going inside. For talking to a speck and sitting on an egg, you're gonna be put on trial.
Over is Exhibit A. There are who's here, there are who's here, smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir, here's who's who, sir, he's who and so is she.
Objection!
Overruled!
Objection!
Overruled!
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I won't desert my egg, and I will not abandon who. These who's, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor, and I won't question why. But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the Elephant, or remand it to a new asylum for the criminally insane.
And as for your dust bag,
and as for your dust bag,
and as for your dust bag, that we will boil, 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 boil in a hot steaming kettle of bees in that oil.
Boil it? Oh no, that you can't do. It's all full of persons and they'll prove it to you. Mr. Mayor, Mr. Mayor, please, Mr. Mayor, now it's time to prove that you really are there. So send out the word. Make every who holler, every who heard.
Boil, 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 boil.
There's no time to lose. Make it loud, make it clear. We are here, we are here, we are here, we are here.
Boil it.
Don't give up, I believe in you all. A person's a person no matter how small. And you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard. So please try!
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
Joe, Joe,
we are here! We are here!
Now just for a moment, young JoJo looked grim. The fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a thing, a peculiar new word. The kind of a word no one ever had heard.
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
Yeah.
See what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen.
They prove they are persons, no matter how small.
And their entire world was saved by the smallest of them all.
How true! Yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. From now on, you know what I'm planning to do? I'm going to protect them with you.
Except for the wings.
And except for the voice. Because
do. I'm slow and I'm fat. All I know is the earth, and he'll need so much more than that.
Not in a house,
not in a